Hello.
Hi. Welcome.
How are you doing?
Hi.
Please. Very good.
Thank you.
Please come in.
Thank you very much. Well, that's impressive, Paul. That's what I expected. Yeah. Wow.
So everything is for sale. Everything is for sale. Yes, I live here.
I love that.
But
everything has a price.
As soon as you pull up at Paul's house, you know you're in for something that's quite special. This isn't your normal antique dealer's house. It's theatre. You come in here, you're entering a whole new world.
Well, there's a couple of things that hit me straight away. The pair of dogs.
The dogs are very recently in, but came from a property in Switzerland. Trade price is 3,000 for the two, for the pair. 3,000 euros, not pounds.
Okay.
So walk up the steps, meet Paul, walk through the door, and I saw that pair of large, sort of exaggerated greyhounds. And I thought, ooh, I like those. And that's all it takes.
This pair of terracotta seated hounds are early 20th century. Their exaggerated ribcage suggests they're Italian in origin, and their large size, originality, and good colour means they could be worth around £3,000.
I think they're great. £3,000 in the asking price. She's a dealer, I know he'll take less. Happy days. Anywhere near two and a bit, and they're mine.
The dogs may be an instant draw, but with so many beautiful things to see, Drew wants to take his time before committing to any deals.
You can't be overawed as a dealer, because you make mistakes. Trust me, I've done it. And you have to immediately get your dealer head on.
But that could be easier said than done.
Tell me about this. This is
Frankfurt.
Yeah.
And a special system, so one lock. Locks all, so no handles, but you can take the drawers on the side like that, made to open like that, and that's a system to lock. So all the drawers have the same system. This lock will lock all the drawers together.
I see. And age?
Age will be
19th?
I think 18th century.
Okay.
Paul tells me that this is a Frankfurt chest of drawers, particular to that city, caked in French polish. It's been French polished by probably several dealers over the ages, and splosh, 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 charge more dosh, all that sort of thing. And, you know, I don't like all that. And what we're going to have to do is pull that back, because one thing's going to happen, I'm definitely buying it. I just love it.
All right, I like that. And price on that one?
It's 2,000, but I can do something.
Okay, all right, let's carry on. I'm definitely interested in that. This thing as well intrigues me, Paul.
Yep.
Can you tell me about this?
It's French or Italian, but very nice with the paintwork.
Nice marbleised. Good marbleising, actually.
Nice
unusual colour.
Nice with the size like that, around the top.
There's one, in some ways, slightly gaudy dresser base. It's just worn enough to make it interesting. Just saleable. Just very, very saleable, and I like the originality of it.
This side cabinet is Italian and dates from the 1880s. Constructed from pine, it still has its original paint, which has a marbleised finish. The curved front, which was common for the time, has fielded doors that open to reveal drawers that were added later. It could be worth around £1,800.
Nice proportion.
OK, price on that one?
It's also 2,000.
OK.
But, we can negotiate maybe on the two together and see how it works out.
OK. It's good retail, that one.
Oh, yeah. It will be the taste of lots of decorators. Good decorators will like it.
Yeah.
I literally got to the market and I could not wait to get out of the van. We're driving in and I'm seeing things on the side of the road thinking, oh my, get out here. This could be a really, really good day for me. I cannot tell you how exciting this place is. Literally, I'm like fizzing with excitement. The adrenaline is like raging through me. It's such a kick. This is exactly the sort of thing we came for. I haven't seen a single Brit here, not one. Not one dealer face that I recognise. Nobody is here. And the place is rammed full of stuff. It's perfect. Look at the De Gaulle lamp.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that dentist stool.
Drew might be an aficionado when it comes to French antiques, but he's no expert when dealing with a price tag in another language.
Combien?
Il est à 120. 120 euros. 120.
70 euro. OK, merci. The negotiation is hard. I'm really trying to pick up on the language, and I'm not getting it. I'm not getting it. They are combien?
40 euros.
40, 50.
Combien, Michel?
Le 120 euros.
70. I'm having a little bit of a struggle because usually in the UK I'm able to sort of sense people how keen they are to sell it. I can't do it here.
This is the real deal. This is proper antiques. It's very magical. and this is a grand tour piece, and it's off Sappho, who was a very famous playwright. He's priced it at €9,500. But what I do know is that when you get the opportunity to buy something really special, really special, grab it with both hands.
This remarkable piece is of Sappho, a poet born in around 600 BC. Sappho was such a revered figure in ancient Greece that there were many sculptures of her. This bust was made in the late 19th century in the Chiurazzi foundry in Naples and is a copy of an original from the 1st century BC. This particular piece has changed hands numerous times over the years and was previously on display in a Turkish museum before ending up in Amsterdam. It could be worth around £9,000.
How much can you help me out on?
This is...
I'm not even... Do you know that?
No,
I'm
not, forget it. Should leave a look at it.
Forget it.
I'll take 6,000. It's worth it.
I know.
The bust is priced at €9,500. Drew's already got it down to 6, but can he negotiate any lower?
I'm a buyer at 4,000.
God, that hurts too much.
Let's meet in the middle of 4.5.
4.5. God.
And it's gone.
It's gone, yeah.
It's gone.
I'll check what I paid exactly for it.
Okay.
I mean, you're losing money or making no money at all, so...
A bit special, too. Do you know when you find something that's special?
It's growing on you, isn't it? Mm. You really want it. You need it.
Everything has its price.
I know, yes, you know. Yes, you're very right.
You know.
Yeah, you're very right. God. Oh, what the heck.
Thank you.
This is a really good piece, sir. This is really
it is.
Good
Thank piece. You so much. We yeah. appreciate it. Yeah. Appreciate it.
Wonderful thing.
One of the nicest things I've ever bought.
One of the nicest things I've ever bought.
Wonderful. It's just exceptional. By far and away the best piece of Grand Tour I've ever bought. It's the best bust I've ever bought. And it's probably one of the rarest things I've ever bought as well. It's an exceptional piece which would grace any gallery.